evaluating success, customer satisfaction, and loyalty. Without customers, a business has no sales. A customer that uses a product and is pleased with it is sometimes described as a satisfied customer. Satisfied customers return and buy again, and may also tell their friends and promote a business through word of mouth, which is like free advertising and often the best type of endorsement a business can receive. A customer that repeatedly buys from the same business and is reluctant to change is called a loyal customer. A customer that is unsatisfied with a product may or may not express their dissatisfaction to the business, but they are less likely to return to the business. And they may share their unhappy experience with others, which will negatively affect the business. A business that has achieved high customer satisfaction and loyalty has a significant advantage.
GoVenture is one of the original and most widely used series of educational games and simulations in the world. Discover a better way to teach and learn at GoVenture.net.